HD, and today we're back another awesome video.
It's another awesome video, guys. What do we got from Epic?
We are gonna be opening up a Champions Path ETB.
That's right, guys. We are opening Champions Path Elite Trainer Box now. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed our previous videos and our lives. And yeah, we're having a great time opening up Champions Path. Epic Ethan, are you ready for this?
Yep.
All right, go ahead and rip into it, dude. We're not gonna waste any time. Let's get right into it. Guys, make sure to follow us on our social medias, Instagram, Twitter, TikTok, and we are on Twitch where we also stream video gaming. So follow us over there. We give away code cards. We show off some of our pulls, things like that. So,
All right, this has got to be the coolest design on any box I've seen.
Yeah.
We got the playmat, or not the playmat. We got the thing.
All right, let's go ahead and get right into the packs, because they have already seen the breakdown of the box. However, they have not seen this. Let's get the one of the best parts about this box right here. There you go. You wanna check that out, bud? Here you go. Guys, this one actually looks really good. Now, the ones we have opened have not looked very good. The borders are off. This one looks like it might be a little off as well. Again, the problem seems to be on all of these promos. The top blue bar seems to be thicker than the bottom, and that's almost the same on all the promos. So that's kind of a stinker, but that's okay. Epic Ethan, we've already shown most of you people all the cool stuff in here, so let's go ahead and get right into opening these packs, because we got to open some Champions Path. Let's go.
All right. First pack.
First pack.
Dreadnought G-Max.
Here we go.
Let's see what's inside.
Hopefully we can pull the shiny Charizard. Now, at the time of filming, guys, I'm not sure if we pulled it in our previous videos or the lives yet. But as of right now, we're just gonna assume we didn't. So you can put that in the back. And just in case you're brand new to the channel, we are EpicTube HD. We are a family of YouTubers. I tend to make a lot of the videos myself now. The boys will hop in every now and then, and they'll help out as well. With making some videos, and yeah, so we have a lot of fun time opening up Yu-Gi-Oh! And Pokemon cards, so hopefully you guys will enjoy the cool content.
So I'll just open up. How much packs are in here?
There's 10 packs. Oh, we got our first pick, guys.
That's
sweet.
That's a beautiful card.
Our Creamy V. So let's go ahead and use our brand new Charizard sleeves. Charizard sleeves.
So we each get 5 packs,
there,
right?
There you go. Yeah, you can go ahead and just open, dude. Go ahead and keep going.
Alright, so this is second pack. Right?
Yeah, so it's, you know, Champions Path has been pretty tough. We're gonna give the code away here. It's been pretty tough to find. Most people probably already aware that the stuff has been selling out in the stores and online shops. These boxes came from our good friend over at PokeCharles.com. Please check them out. He has a lot of awesome stuff up there. You can also message him through social media, Instagram or Twitter, I believe. And he might be able to help you out with some cool stuff. So again, this is our compliments of PokeCharles.com. I mean, we did have to pay for it, but here we go. Pulls up.
Hippity hop hop hop.
Yeah, so this is our second hop trainer card, guys. If you guys saw our very first Champions Path opening, we pulled it. But you know what, though? Dude, you're hitting it right now. You're on fire. This is 2 hits so far. That is pretty good so far from the box. Pretty pumped. There we go. And then, of course, we did get the regular hop as well, which is funny. So you showed off that code card?
Yep.
Now, we do try to give the code cards out as much as possible, guys. We will be keeping some of these code cards for ourselves because the kids do play online occasionally. But most of the code cards we do give out to the community. So if you don't mind...
Oh, my God! Another one!
We just got doubles from from one ETB box. Are you for real? That's crazy, dude. It's a cool card. I would have been cool if we got the birthday cake.
That's the G-Max.
Yeah, so, but yeah, it would be cool if you guys would give us a smash that like button for the channel. It helps support our channel.
And final pack.
And if you're not subscribed to EpicTube HD, hey man, subscribe to us. We put a lot of content out, or we try to. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the channel. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Let's wrap this video up. We're done. All right, Epic Ethan, let's pull some fire, man. Let's get some more fire. All right. So we got
a
holo.
To pull some fire.
All right. All right, I'll open a couple packs here, guys. You can give them that code. What are you going to do?
Yep.
All right, there's your code.
All right, now you don't get
put one. That over here. I'm going to hang on to a couple of these codes. Now, if you guys want more codes, follow our Instagram, where we do give away more codes over there, guys. So I will be giving away some Champions Path codes along with other various codes from maybe Darkness Ablaze, could be Hidden Fates, Evolution, I mean Burning Shadows, could be whatever we have currently on hand. Most likely it'll be Champions Path and Darkness Ablaze though. Here we go, we got an Inkay, we got a Hitana, Suspicious Food Can, and there is that Holo Machamp. So we really should pretty much see how many Holo Machamps can we pull from this set. Because it is going to be insane the amount of Machamps there are. We've already pulled a whole bunch of them, guys. It's been pretty crazy. Now, these packs open up, like, unlike the previous Sun and Moon, and even some of the first Sword and Shield base set, these packs are just shredding. So they definitely changed the material that they're making these packs from. We got the reverse Holo Machoke and a Galarian Obstagoon. Now, I have not put our binder together yet. I just recently started. You can go ahead. You can go. I'll do one more.
I opened up five packs.
That's cool. I'll open up one more and you can do the final two, bud.
Okay.
So, I have not put the. As I say, they're easy to open. Now, this is giving me a hard time. I have not put the binder together. I was waiting until we get more of the set and then I'll start putting it together, guys. We'll make a video of doing it. Hopefully you guys will enjoy it. Here we go, we got Scent to Scorch and there is the Holo Altaria. Now this is supposedly the best card in this set if you play the TCG, guys. If you play that TCG. It's supposed to be the best card. Now at the time of filming this video, all right, you're up. There's still no tournaments really going on. There's a few here and there. There hasn't been a whole lot of information on some of the V cards and the VMAX cards, if they're really any good in the game. But from my understanding, the Altaria is supposed to be the best one, so. All right, here we go, we got a Vulpix, we got Swablu, and.
Oh my God.
Ooh. Duralauda. Dude, we're gonna, every single pull, when you see that dark border, it's like, did we get the shiny? Did we get the shiny?
Exactly.
Dude, you're pulling fire though, dude. This has been a pretty fire box. I'm gonna give that code out.
All right, last pack.
This has been a fire box, man. Pretty sweet. All right. Last pack, guys. Can we get some last pack magic? Let's go. Again, follow us, Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok.
Ah, it's Amarni.
And Amarni. All right. All right, guys, so that is it. Here is your final code card. So, as you can see, the hits were, we got a, we got duped from this Elite Trainer box. We got two Alcremie Vs, one Hop, one Duraludon, and then we got some Hollows, which come in every pack,
wait
right?
Wait a minute, yeah. Isn't it technically rare to get dupes in a, like, in a...
It probably is super rare, dude. But anyways, guys, that is it. Epic Ethan, take us away, dude.
All right, guys, make sure to like, share, and subscribe.
And check out these two videos right here.
Yep, and if you're not already, click the bell to get all your notifications. And, of course, have a good adventure, EpicTube HD.
See ya.